What you'll need for an easy wet shave are three items. The razor. This is a simple Gillette three blade deal. Nice and cheap, nothing too complicated. Shaving stick. These are only 49 pence, thereabouts in the UK. And also they're a lot easier to travel with due to their size, the fact they don't come in a big can. And you'll need a shaving brush. This one again is a simple one that I got from the supermarket, Wilkinson Sword. These are generally good. The one I had previous to this was getting a bit too wild with the bristles coming off every time I shaved. But this is doing a good job. So that's the three items. What I do before I start, I get the hot tap running. I put these two under the hot water. And also give my face a good scrub with the water. You could use a hot towel, that's probably even better to open the pores. But also when I get any moisturiser I've used off my face, I want to get the pores nice and open. This can be done cold. And I used to do it in the wall, and I've done it myself, cold. It's a strange experience, but it does work. Anyway, let me just do this. Face is nice and wet. First thing I like to do is just simply with the stick, put the soap on. Once that's on, I get the shaving stick, wet but not dripping. And just lather it up. You'll get used to how much lather you want. Probably a bit more than this, to be honest. But this will do the job. So I don't rinse that off straight away. Usually I've got a bit more on it too, but I don't rinse it off straight away because I'll come back to that. Hot water on the blade, and I start, this is how I've learnt it, by going downwards. Downward strokes only. Rinsing off every time. You could have the sink full of hot water if you want. Depends, doesn't really matter. I just get it rinsed off. Downward strokes only. Not too fast, not too slow. There you can see that actually cleans it up quite nicely. So if you need to, you can put a bit more shaving soap on, but usually you've got enough left on your stick to just use that. If you find it's come out a bit too wet, just give it a few seconds really, so it can settle on your face. But this is fine. And then you can go an extra step, which is sideways. But really, upward strokes now is fine. So if you need to just tidy it up, you can go slowly sideways. If you're not in a rush, if you just want to get that little bit off that didn't quite go, be careful around this area as it's a lot more prone to cuts. I find with this method I get a lot less cuts, especially if the blade's been used a few times. Also, you don't need to change your blade every week. This one, by a lot of people's standards, is well worn, but it's doing a fine job still. There's a reason for that, and I'll give you a tip. When you finish with it, dry it carefully, pop this guard back on when it's dry, and then afterwards get a clip, put it like that. Now drying it and putting that back on is what's going to help it last longer. Putting this over the top is what's going to help you not cut yourself when it's in a bag. Good travel tip. Let's continue. If you need a top up, you can just do that. I also like to put some where I've shaved to help it to calm down a bit. Notice how that's nice and clean now. Once you get used to this, it doesn't take long at all. So there you have it, nice and clean, good to go. What I like to do with the last bit that I have, just apply it to the face. Normally I've got a bit more than this, but this should be fine. And actually I just let that dry while I clean my utensils, I'm good to go. So give the stuff a good cleaning off. Make sure when you put this away that it's dry, so you can kick off a lot of it there and just give it a good work through on a towel. Then you should be all right. Don't do anything with that. Like I say, with this, just dab it dry. Yep. Get this piece, which you also want dry. Slot it back in, then clip that on. Gonna give you a little bit extra protection from cuts. So that's ready to put away. That just needs a bit of drying. Kick off some of that and you're away. That's the one I used, the Wilkinson sword. And there's the palm olive, which is done. So once I've finished with that, I just pop it, for now anyway, back into its little box. That's the one I used, palm olive. Classic with palm extract, 49 pence, way cheaper than the other options and a lot better for travelling. And that's a little box that this came in, which I just put in for protection. So I'm going to rinse this off in cold water this time. Cold water apparently closes the pores. Notice I get all that soap off that I left on just so it could act a bit more on the face. Dab it off, and you're away, good to go. I like to use a cocoa butter moisturising lotion on my face. That's all I need to do, I don't use any aftershave. Doesn't sting, nice and simple. Hope this is useful, take it easy.